Dana, I'm sorry, I fucking lost, mate. I bought this fucking Lamborghini yacht, though.
Beef, what do you think about Conor McGregor getting knocked out?
This is what happens when you spar little kids, okay? I spar bad.
A lot of people are asking about what happened in the Khabib meeting. I told him he comes back, I'll give him a dry hand job.
They call me funky in college because I take shit standing up.
What do you think about Mike Chandler knocking out Den Hooker?
Someone say hookers?
I plan on taking out Jake Paul in the 7th round.
What does Nate Diaz think he is in his fucking gamer chair? Vroom vroom, bitch.
I wanna talk shit about my chair. Look, it's got the Conor McGregor feature. Oh, I'm knocked out.
Ben!
You!
Soldier boy.
You must respect Jim. Conor McGregor, no respect Jim.
Me and Nate are super happy because they made weed legal for the UFC. You can now smoke weed and pass the drug test.
Just got back from my hip surgery. Now I'm gonna fight Jake Paul for a bunch of money. I'm gonna invest all of it in a Sia coin.
Come and do something, Conor. Fuck you.
Who the fuck?
Ha ha ha.